And now, one of the nominees for most likely to host a successful American talent competition and a radio show and red carpet events and date celebrities and...
Now listen up. I know this show's called Fighting Families, but you're supposed to be fighting the other family. Get it?